our dawdling Amicia. How will you be able to follow the lords at hunt?
Is that your only ambition for me? To follow? I will beat them, and I will watch them eat my dust as I forge ahead. But for that, I shall need a good horse.
You've been going on about this walk for ages. Why here?
The tree.
Which tree?
The apple tree, father. I want to take the knight's challenge once more.
The knight's challenge? But you're not 10 years old anymore, you know.
Oh, please, father. I've trained hard for this.
All right, let's go.
Look at Leon. The Guyenne beast is in a hurry to fight it out.
Your beast thinks with its stomach, as usual.
Well, there's something you both have in common.
That's harsh.
Go on, boy. You'll find the prey. I believe in you.
Don't get your hopes up. Let's keep going. Look. Your mother's ribbon is still here. This is where I courted her, you know.
Yes, father, I know. If only she could come with us.
We all have obligations, Amicia. You know, in a family. Hey, I'm trying to tell her something.
Such authority, Knight Darun.
Go! Bring something back for once. Right. As I was saying, we all have obligations. I have to manage these lands. Your mother has to take care of your brother, and you...
And I hardly ever see you. I see mother even less.
Listen. We're here for you now. So, follow me, daughter.
Hey, wait!
I hope you have your sling.
Of course.
Come on, then. Do you dare to enter the Trial's Gate?
Amicia Darun fears nothing.
This apple tree was planted when you were born. It will prove your worth.
Sir Knight, what are the terms of the test?
The sacred apples of the... sacred apple tree have been corrupted by a great evil. If you destroy 6 of these rotten apples by the time I count to 10, I will make you a knight.
I accept your challenge.
I can see some stones near the trunk over there. Go and get them and tell me when you're ready.
Ready? I'll show you I'm not a child anymore.
All right, come back. Stand behind this trunk. You'll shoot from here.
It shall be done.
So here we go. One, two, three, four, five, Amicia, 6, 7, 8.
And this is how Amicia becomes a true knight.
9 and 10. Well, well, I must say I'm impressed, but your sling is frightfully noisy.
It was a present from you.
Oh, yes. I quite forgot. Goodness, what's up with him?
He must have smelled the rabbit. Come on, quickly.
You go ahead.
I'll catch up with you. Much faster than I am.
Leo! Wait for me! Leo! A hunting dog is not supposed to lose its hunter. Leo! Where did he go? Ah, there you are! What did you smell? Oh gosh, a wild boar. What a good dog.
Amicia, did he find something?
And see, a wild boar.
Some game. This will do nicely for a little feast.
I could use my sling.
Oh, that might work. But you'll need to get closer. This grass will keep you hidden if you stay low.
It's drinking. Time to make my move. It saw me.
Find a way to sneak up. You have to hit the head. Careful. You have to aim for the head.
I'm doing my best. I want that beast.
I know. You can do it, my darling.
There you are.
Use the high grass. Stay low. Does hunger always make you this accurate? But the feast isn't on your plate quite yet.
No, no, no! Goleon, don't lose the scent! I promise you, tonight we shall dine like kings!
I have no doubt we will.
Don't give up, Leon! I'm coming, Leon! Keep him there, and you'll get a piece for yourself! Oh no, I'll sink in there. He stopped barking. He must have found it. These bridges were almost new. Someone's not going to be happy. The trees. What did that? Leo! Come here! It's the boar. But how? Leon couldn't have done that. Leo! Come here! Leo! Leo! I'm here! I'm coming! My dog. Who did this? Leon! Leon!
What devilry is this? We must go. Immediately. I shall organize a hunt. Go and find your mother. Tell her I must speak with her. She's probably...
looking after Hugo. Yes, of course.
Amicia. He was a good dog.
Where are the rivets for reinforcing the door?
I haven't been able to make them yet.
Did you hear about the English troops arriving?
Good day, Lady Amicia.
Oh, Lady Amicia, did you have a good walk?
Later, Floor. Tell the others that the forest is out of bounds until further notice.
Yes, I'll tell them.
Sancti Sebastiani, keep us from evil. May you forever grant us health and keep plague from our door.
take care of Leon, please? He deserves his place at your side, even if he was a bit naughty sometimes. Goodbye, my darling dog. I hope Mother's not too busy.
This sunshine won't last long. The rain has already ruined the harvest. People are dying of hunger. We're lucky to be in this house. Mark my words.
Gabrielle, is Mother upstairs?
Yes, she spent the night there. The little one had another one of his attacks.
She won't be in a good mood.
Did you hear what happened at the village?
People being bitten. Kids, too, can you imagine?
Each time it happens at night?
Famine, war on our doorstep, and now vampires?
Oh, we must have seen something rotten to be punished so.
Cinnamon. I'd almost forgotten what it smells like. They were right to hide it. The smell of your cooking warms the heart.
Oh, it's nothing much, but I think you'll like it.
I'm sure I will.
Oh, Lady Amicia, hello. I didn't see you there.
Yes, hello, milady.
Yes, Lady Beatrice. Leave it to me.
Louise, have you been to see Mother?
Indeed. Do you want to see her?
It's important. Father's orders.
Oh, in that case, I have to finish your room. By the way, I've left a little something for you on your bed. Come and see if you like.
Thank you. It's the placemat that Mother made for me when I was a little girl. I've been looking for it everywhere.
You're welcome, sweetness. Look after it now.
Mother?
You know you're not supposed to be here.
I know, but something attacked Leon in the forest.
My dear, I really wish I had the time to listen to your adventures, but
It's true. Leon was lying there on the ground, and then he was...
Shh! You are to stay here with your brother.
What? Why? What's
Close
happening?
The door behind me and do not open the shutters, whatever happens.
But Hugo...
He is not contagious. I realize you hardly know him, but he will be all right. Trust me, Amicia.
Yes, Mother. It's locked.
Mommy, are you there?
all these potions. Mother, will you ever be able to cure him? How long has he been here? 4 years? 5? Where is he? Hugo? It's me. Your sister? Amicia?
Hello.
We haven't seen each other much. Mummy will be back soon.
Move! Come on!
Did he talk?
No, Lord Nicholas. He killed two of our men!
Where is he? I won't ask again. Where is your son?
In good hands.
Search the house.
Is that mommy?
Kid, I don't have time to play games. Where the f*** is he hidden?
Stay down.
Hugo, it's me, Gabriel. Come here, quickly.
Hey, you! What the hell are you doing?
Let's go.
The kid, huh?
Leave him alone.
Shut your mouth. He belongs to the Inquisition.
Was it really that hard? Child.
Oh, no.
Leo.
There you go. That'll teach you.
No. I'm begging you! Hugo's not here!
And you!
Come on!
It is very clear! Tell me, where is Hugo the Rune?
Amicia! What's going on?
Mother! I have to find Mother! She'll know! Oh my god! Louise!
You think it's funny making me run like that?
Amicia!
Please!
We need to move. Don't look.
Let me do a higher power.
No.
No, Amicia.
We have to keep going.
Don't make me hurt you again.
I have no idea. I only do the laundry. This is your last chance. Tell us what you know about your mistress's research.
Even if I knew, I wouldn't say anything. Lady Beatrice is a good soul.
Right. Still wounds to be served. Finish it.
Well, where do you think you're going?
My children. What is happening?
We'll be all right, do you hear me? Come on. Hugo, take your sister's hand. I'll go first, and you just have to follow me, all right? We have to cross the gardens. Amicia, hold your brother's hand and follow me in silence, all right?
Yes.
Yes.
Guards, watch the exits! No one gets
they are everywhere.
Trust me. Through the the grass. They won't be able to see us. Wait!
Mommy!
Shh.
Hey, I've got another one!
Who is it?
The gardener. Knows the family well. Says he watched the kids grow up.
Yes. The little one loves flowers. I used to take him some.
Flowers? You can do better than that. Take him!
It worked!
So he tells you everything you know.
Hide.
I've worked here all my life.
Shut up!
They're like family to me. You'll get nothing out of me. Go to hell!
Oh, yeah? You first! Have a little think, and I'll come back later. And you! Don't die without talking to me first.
Bastards! Cowards!
Oh. We have to get through. Alicia, help him. I'll carry you. All right. Be careful getting down.
Yes.
But Robert the Rune doesn't like the
Inquisition. It's just a boy and a bunch of peasants. How long can it take?
Look out.
They'll see us.
We have to get further away. If I can hit the helmets in the grates over there, your sling will give us away. I can throw it instead.
What was that noise?
Right, let's go.
My head.
Breathe, Hugo, like I showed you.
What's wrong with him?
His illness has awoken. We need to go faster.
So, the boy?
He's hiding, but Lord Nicholas is tracking him
report.
Down.
He's the Grand Inquisitor's right hand. The guard has never had a better captain.
Good.
Let's go.
Be right back.
Come back alive. We need you here.
We can't go.
Nothing. Mother.
Excellent. Maybe by throwing one of these pots.
Really?
Noise will attract him. We'll slip past behind his back.
All right.
Listen. That noise. Better go see what it was.
Come on.
Oh, no, no, no.
Stay calm. Hold my hand tight.
Nothing.
Yes, Hugo. I'm sorry. I know you're scared, but if you get through there, you can open the door for us. You're the only one who can do it.
What's behind there?
Just concentrate on the door. You're a brave boy. You prove it to me every day. Amicia is going to let go of your hand. Then you can quickly go through, all right?
All right.
Be strong.
There are people.
Hold my hand. Come on. Wait.
Screaming for mercy won't make you run faster, my lad.
Come on. Follow me. Amicia, you have to help him next time.
Sorry,
no,
I...
My head...
What is wrong with him?
An attack. Listen to my voice, Hugo. You know how this goes.
My head...
Listen to me. Breathe. Think of the cloud that you breathe in and blow out. In. Out. And slowly.
Oh, Mother, we can't stay.
Give him a little time. All right, Hugo.
I think so.
So, let's continue. Courage, my darling. It's okay, Hugo.
I'm coming.
There you go.
Thank you.
I'm well. Mother and Hugo need time to get through.
What was that noise?
I need to call them now. Psst, come here. Here.
There's one guard left.
The scarecrow. I used to practice firing at it.
But he will come this way.
Yes, but we can wait until he goes away again.
All right. Leave this to me. I can let you know when it's all right.
Be very careful.
What was that? Strange. What the hell was that?
This way. Follow me.
My darling. Go and hide quickly now.
Madame. They are
Amicia,
here.
You have to take your brother to Laurentius.
The doctor?
Yes. He helped me treat Hugo. He will look after you.
And what about you?
You have to come. You do not need me, Amicia. You are.
But I do need you. I need you.
Hurry now. Follow the river. It will lead you to Laurentius.
Mother, no! The village must be further on. Someone there should be able to help us find Laurentius. Hugo? Hugo?
Mommy won't be happy. when she finds out I fell in the water.
Well, let's not mention it when we see her, all right? Come on. First, we have to get dry.
Amicia, why did they want to capture us?
I don't know. I don't want to think about it right now.
We'll ask Laurentius to take us to see Mommy and Daddy.
Yes, of course. Where is everyone?
They're really big.
They won't hurt you.
What are those noises? Are they sick?
They're just clearing their noses. Come on, we have to go.
Oh, apples.
Hugo, not now.
But...
Don't touch them. They're all rotten.
But I'm hungry.
How can you think of food right now? Smoke. There must be a lot of people.
Excuse me, please wait. Madam?
What's the matter with them?
They look scared.
Excuse me, I'm the daughter of Lord Robert Darun. We were attacked, we need help.
Please, it's very cold.
Anybody there? I'm with my little brother. The Darun estate was attacked. I'm begging you, please help us.
We're wet and hungry.
What on earth is going on? I don't believe it.
They're hiding.
We've waited too long. I told you we need to leave.
And go where?
Someone's there.
We'll come back later when things are better.
We'll all be dead before things get better here. That's enough. I don't want to talk about it anymore.
Please, somebody, help us.
Go away. You're not wanted here.
But I'm your lord's daughter. Is anyone there? We need help. No one is going to let us in. What's the matter with them?
Oh, look. Someone's drawn something on the doors.
Come back here. That means there are sick people in these houses. Don't touch anything.
Oh, they're not allowed to go outside.
It's more serious than that. It means that we could catch their illness, so stop running around.
All right, sorry.
The village is contaminated. That's why everyone's hiding.
I can smell something cooking. Is it fair?
It doesn't sound like a fair. Lord.
You! I'm begging you! Go get help!
Well, I'll be damned. You're the rest of them.
What? No! Wait, we're just looking for someone.
And you found him! It's your damn music what brought them out, huh? Those dirty vermin that invaded our church.
That filth would attack our children in their beds and gave them the black thing.
But now you've found Conrad Malfort. And I'm telling you, this is the last village you'll infect.
Amicia!
Come on! Run, Hugo!
What's happening, Amicia?
Just run!
But why are they angry? Are they going to burn us too? We have to hide, Amicia!
Here, get inside, quickly!
All's quiet.
He's going to see us.
Don't move.
Have to wait until they show themselves. Then we'll get him. What's that racket about?
Evil with us. We have to find a way out of here. Good. We can climb onto it now. The chain doesn't look very strong.
But it will make some noise, right?
Do you have a better idea? Let's push this.
Yes.
Climb up. I'll help you.
Right.
Well, we got out.
So we can leave now, right?
If they don't find us again.
But you have your sling. You can protect us.
It's not that easy, Hugo.
Oh.
Outsiders!
Oh no, quickly, quickly! The ladder, go and climb, you first!
It doesn't look safe, Amicia.
We're running out of time, they're coming!
It's going to break!
No, no!
I told you!
They went that way!
Hugo, where are you going? Don't leave me!
Amicia, come here! This side!
There you are!
I found this, so you can climb up!
Well done! I'll get it to fall! Watch out! Come on, come on!
I'm sorry about the ladder.
It's my fault. You were right.
We need to go home.
We can't. Not without Laurentius.
Amicia, hide.
Well, where the hell are they?
Conrad, we've surrounded the area. They were here a few minutes ago.
The two of you surrounded the whole area? Get out of here! Call the others and get those allies.
Conrad lost his mind when his kid died. We have to burn innocent people? Chase kids? Meanwhile, the plague spreads through the village.
You think it's normal to have a girl and a kid running around here with the things the way they are?
What was that noise?
What the hell was that noise?
Oh no, not again!
Yeah. Which way?
I don't know! There's no way out!
Oh no! Quickly, please!
I'm trying! We can't hold them for long. Quickly!
They know we're here!
No, it's stuck! Hugo, go through there. Open it for me.
Right.
What the hell are you all doing here?
I blocked it with a plan.
Can you unblock it?
Get out.
Trying.
Hurry.
Me.
Quickly, Hugo, please. Hugo, he's here.
I'm coming.
Hugo, do something. Run.
I told you we'd be dead.
To stop him, Amicia.
Please, we've got to carry on. Just a little further. A dead end. We're finished.
This way. Don't be afraid. Come in.
Shh. This is the most infected part of the village. Where are they?
Listen. We'll tell Conrad we lost them. I'm not staying here.
Rest now. You're safe. They'll never come looking for you here. You're soaking. There are clothes you can change into upstairs. In a chest in the bedroom.
Are you sure? Thank you. That's better. What about you?
We have to go and find Mummy, Amicia.
Not yet. She told us to find Laurentius.
But that's silly! We're going to get caught!
Hugo! We're going to do what she told us, and that's it! Hugo, wait!
They fit you. Good. They belonged to my grandchildren. Oh. My name is Clairvy.
I'm Amicia, and this is Hugo. Say thank you, Hugo.
Thank you.
Clairvy, what is happening here?
The plague. So many people dead, and those still alive. But where are your parents?
At home. They're waiting for us.
We're looking for a doctor, Laurentius.
A doctor? Perhaps. A man did come and help at the hospice early on. The monks might be able to tell you more, but...
What?
They haven't been seen recently. No one goes near the church anymore.
It's all we have. We must go and see.
You'll die there. But no one listens to old Clary anymore, so... Anyway, I see you have a sling. You're going to need it, but it'll be no use to you in that state. Go to the backyard. You'll find some new strips of leather there, and feel free to use the workshop in the next room for your repairs.
That's very kind of you.
Feel free to use the tools by the workshop.
Right, got the leather. I just need the tools. The tools. Right, let's get to work. Come on, keep calm and concentrate. That's much better. With the right materials, I could improve it even more. Right, I must go and thank Clovey.
Ah,
So?
It's a lot better. Thank you, Clervy. Thanks for everything.
So that's where you lost them. Yeah. Shh. They won't survive long around here, if you ask me.
What on earth are you doing? Put that mallet down. Are you stupid or what?
I am not stupid.
Don't shout.
Children, that's enough noise.
I want to see Mummy.
Shut up. You're going to get us killed.
Mummy will protect us.
That's enough.
I want to see Mummy.
Mummy is dead, Hugo. You'll never see her again. Or Daddy.
Amicia.
You're lying.
They were killed at the house. Both of them. So shut up.
Lying. Lying. I hate you.
Please stop.
Hugo, no! Hugo, wait. Don't go out. You're mad. Hugo, come back. What's he doing? He's going to get us killed! Hugo, please! I'm sorry! Wait! Oh my God! Oh Lord! Hugo! I shouldn't have shouted! Please listen to me!
No!
That's where you were.
No, wait, we just want to leave. I didn't want to.
Amicia!
Hugo! I'm coming! Oh, please say he's alive, please say he's alive. Hugo!
You're not gonna put me in the... I'm gonna start with you.
What an idiot!
Please!
This armor has stopped axes and swords!
There has to be a way to get that armor off.
Amicia, you killed him.